Reflection, we're going to sing the Psalm 426. I want, dear Lord, a heart that's true and clean, a sunlit heart with not a cloud between, a heart like thine, a heart divine, a heart as white as snow. On me, dear Lord, a heart, let this bestow. A heart that cares for all, in verse 2. A heart that a love that answers the call. A love to conquer. A soul on fire for thee. A willing mind, a ready hand, to do whate'er I know, to spread thy light wherever I may go. As you reflect on these words this morning, as we sing them, and if you'd like to come and kneel in this place of prayer this morning, then I encourage you to do that. If you're here this morning and you don't know the Lord Jesus Christ, I can only invite you to accept him. And if you want to draw closer to him, then I urge you to be obedient and just to listen to his voice. Pause. You know, sometimes we don't like the silence, but silence is good. Silence is when we can just listen. And we always feel that we always have to have the words. We have to fill those empty spaces. But it's in those empty spaces that God truly reads our heart. He knows our thoughts even before we have them. And this morning I pray that you would allow yourselves to be seen by him. As I stand here, I allow God to reach down and to speak to me. And I would pray that I would be obedient to listen. Shall we sing this song together?